Beluga whales are called the canaries of the sea because they are among the most vocal of all whales. Belugas are also able to move their head side to side and up and down, something that a lot of whales and dolphins cannot do. This is due to the fact that their vertebrae in neck is not fused together. Belugas can swim backward and they can hold their breath for up to 25 minutes. Also, its snout is a good indicator of how stressed out the individual is. This is because their snout contains hormones.